Obviously, we want to be well prepared, so we're gonna train together. And we're gonna be together. We have meetings together. So yeah, basically throughout the season, which is also starting, we just want to be as good as prepared as possible. So yeah, I think we get the program this week, but yeah, I think we're gonna train Mondays and Tuesdays together. Yeah, you can expect that we are on top of our game. Of course, it's a huge moment for us, and it's very important that we qualify. So yeah, you can expect high energy, high level, and I think yeah, all players are eager to perform there. So yeah. Yeah, I think Pakistan is a really good team actually. We played them a couple of times the last years. And yeah, I have huge respect for Pakistan. Quality players, some individual skills. And we had some tough matches against them. So yeah, we're really, we like playing against them. It's a good, tough opponent. Yeah, what I expect from Pakistan is yeah, a good side actually. And I respect them as a team. We played them a couple of times the past few years, and yeah, I think always it was a tight match. They have some quality individual players, and yeah, it's going to be fun, but tough, I guess. Yeah, qualifying to the Olympic Games for us means the world. Actually, we want to perform there. We want to be on top of our game there. We want to show what we're capable of. So yeah, it's very important. I think it's the highlight of every player in his career. So yeah, obviously we want to be there.